The unbeaten and second-ranked Texas Longhorns will try to keep their national title hopes alive when they play the once-beaten Georgia Bulldogs in the Cotton Bowl Monday on CBS Sports.